Before I met the Wolfpack boys, I had been working on documentaries, and not a feature documentary, but like short form. Like I did a project with Vice. I did some projects with the New York Times and this publication called Nowness. I was always very open to like a documentary subject that really moved me, like this film. But I hadn't come across any subjects like the Wolfpack. As far as like a storyteller, I'm open to any story that inspires me. So whether it's a documentary or a narrative film, or like a scripted narrative, as far as a filmmaker, I'm interested in interesting stories that inspire me. So it could be a documentary or it could be a scripted fiction film or whatever it is. But I'm not really tying myself down to like one genre that way.